Hello, this is Thomas Mifflin. He was a merchant, politician, and soldier that lived between 1744 and 1800. He served as a Continental Congressman, as the third president of the Confederation Congress, as the seventh president of Pennsylvania, and as the first governor of Pennsylvania.